Final clinical trials for a coronavirus vaccine developed by AstraZeneca and Oxford University have been put on hold after a participant had an adverse reaction in the UK. AstraZeneca described it as a routine pause in the case of an unexplained illness. The outcome of the vaccine trials has been closely watched around the world. The AstraZeneca Oxford University vaccine is seen as a strong contender among dozens being developed globally.